Ladies and gentlemen, the battle of the sexes is about to begin.
John and Val are so great. I've wanted to work with them for such a long time. They work together so well as a team. They're so emotional, and I just think they're the perfect people to bring this story to life.
Billie Jean King, already a champion of women's rights, is now the most successful female player of all time.
We never imagined we would do a sports movie, but reading the script, we realized this is a sports story. It's a love story. It's a political story. It's about the intersection of all these different genres, really.
When you have two directors, they have to talk to each other. So immediately it becomes a dialogue and it opens out to the whole crew and cast, and the whole thing becomes much more of a discussion.
The pressure from the upcoming match against Bobby Riggs is taking its
toll. She's crumbling and I'm hanging up by the pool.
Start there and just like wait, flower.
I had the best time with them on Little Miss Sunshine. They care about the movie, but they also care about the people who are making the movie.
They're very precise. They're very precise about the shots, they're very precise about the way it looks, and they're very precise about character.
That was amazing.